on, man.
And with the local DBC news, Erin Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More a salute. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback.